We're doing 90 miles today, round trip. We're doing 3 passes today, Hancock Pass, Napoleon Pass, and Tin Cup Pass, all over 12,000 feet elevation.
Made it. It's pretty steep. Nice. All right, just in. Chivo. Boys are out there having some good time up on these little hills. We're on our way. Tin Cup, part 3.
tin cup right now. Took a little 5-minute break. We just came from that way. We're probably estimation, I don't know, like 60 miles into this. Driving deeper and deeper into tin cup.
Ooh,
oh my goodness, look at the lake. Beautiful. Look there. Beautiful. Ron was just saying that on the left part of here in this Miro Lake, that most of it was underwater a couple weeks ago. So there's still some parts that probably are underwater, and we'll have to deal with it when we get there. So this might get interesting, it might not. He hasn't been here for a while, so we shall see. Beautiful scenery.
Yeah.
Wow. Amazing. We got one more peak, Tin Cup, and that's another 12,000 and some change, probably 12.5, something like that, altitude. So my EFI should probably. Yeah, so there's gonna be some drama up at the top. We can already find it. The computer doesn't like the altitude for some reason. And right now I'm debating my life decisions by taking off that carburetor. Oh well, we'll deal with it. We'll handle it. Like, party on, Garth.
Party on, Wayne.
Swing.
Yeah, that's, we'll see. Yeah, but I still don't know if it's an oxygen problem or if it's a fuel injection or some problem, I don't know. A vapor lock. I don't know why we would vapor lock under. Or maybe I got a air pocket in there or something, I don't know. Anyhow, let's do this. We're on our last 30 miles here on Tin Cup Pass. So far all day, it's been mostly all this cobblestone. All day long, rattling our teeth out. Yeah, the other thing about the CFI, it idles a little higher, so. At a Willys pace at first gear, I should be going just barely crawling along, but I'm in first gear and it wants to really go like fast, like 10 miles an hour, 15 miles an hour, and I want to go 5. With the carburetor, I had it dialed in just right into 5, and I could feather the clutch perfectly. This is just a different animal with the CFI on there. I was trying to keep it a secret too, because I don't want anybody to see in case it did fail, but that's impossible. Sooner or later, the cat was out of the bag. All right. All right, Ron said there's some H2O up here. some kids up there in their four-wheel drive truck are being nice and moving big rocks out of the way. That's nice of them. Must be nice to be young, full of energy again. In my mind, I'm still 18. Oh, okay, we're good. Beginning of 10 cup pass going up right here. We should be starting to climb pretty soon. Yep. I think it's time to put in low. It's like David's doing right now. Put it low. Alright, party time. Darkness here pretty soon. Guys get angry too if you get up to them. Got a nice rack on there. He's in the tree line now. Helps us
south. These plants are right here, they're changing colors too. Gaining the altitude. There's our tree line right there. The suspense is killing me. Come on, EFI. You can do it.
You can do it.
We made it to the tree line. Almost. There's still some trees up here. I can feel my throttle pedal get a little sluggish as we get up here. Let's see what happens. My temperature's still at 170. Uh-oh, where'd those guys go? You guys okay back there?
Yeah, we're coming.
Oh, okay, cool. There we go. Needs to come up here. I need a tow. Yeah. Ooh, feel it? You feel it already. Altitude's probably at 12,000 right now. As soon as we get up to 12.2, 12.3. Professionals at home, make sure you comment what is going down with my EFI. Wow, look at that sun. It's casting a beautiful orange hue all over these mountainsides. Wow, that puts a smile on my face. Beautiful. Thank you. sluggish. Tin cut.
Don't get too close.
We made it to the top, almost. Should have said that. Nice. The third pass for the day.
Copy that.
Above 12,000 feet. Check out the sign real quick. 12,154. Tin cup pass. Third pass for the day. Above 12. I would call that a win, even for the EFI. Yeah, that was fun. That was a good one.
Well, and here's the thing.
Yeah, this is why this is one of my favorites.
There's a couple things, but like one day, night, my buddies and I, we were just south of here, and we stopped for a minute. I mean, it was dark. And then, I mean.
All right, we're good. Heading down the mountain. Put my Hollywood lights on. Ready to scare some moose. 10 cup pass. My EFI was compliant and no drama so far with it yet. Except for earlier. But it's all good. It's all a learning curve. And as I learn, you learn. Either learn to love it or learn to hate it and keep your carb. We're heading back in the dark. Update. We're still in the rocks. It's been about an hour. Still getting it done. You can barely see the trees up top. There's all colors. So we're still seeing them. Even at night. See that? That's awesome. Hardball now, on our way back to the ranch. I don't know, it's almost like 9 p.m. now. We had like 3 hours coming down off that tin cup.